Dear viewers of the Tom Photo Channel, the information about how your photo was taken is stored in the EXIF metadata part of the image file. This contains info about the camera, lens, settings, and so on. This is great because you don't have to write down how you took each photo. It's added automatically by the camera. I recently made a video on how to search and sort photos based on EXIF data. For example, if you want to find all photos taken with a certain lens or setting, please check out the link down in the text box. Today I'm introducing a simple tool that lets you edit EXIF info in batch. If you want to change some EXIF fields automatically in a lot of photos, I have a solution for you. I created this tool because my retro lenses do not trigger the camera to record any information about them in the EXIF. And yet I wanted that, because it matters to me what lens I used. I may want to look that up in the future. So I created a shell wrapper that lets you change the EXIF. It works with Mac, Linux, and Windows. Please download it via the link down below and put it in the same folder as your photos. The tool is called Set EXIF. The first thing you do is make it executable. Use your terminal to navigate into the folder where you put the tool. For example, if my script and the photos are in Desktop Tom, then I type this in the terminal. Note that Windows is a little bit different from the others. Also, you need to make sure your computer has EXIF tool installed. If it doesn't, it's an easy fix. Just follow the directions on the screen. You may want to pause the video to take a closer look. If you have any questions about anything at all, please don't hesitate to ask me in the comments. I'll be happy to help you get going. It's really quite easy. Now you're all set to use my Set EXIF. You use it via terminal. The tool and your photos need to be in the same folder. You navigate to that folder via the terminal and type in your command. In this example, I'm adding Samyang 12mm f2 to the lens model and lens ID sections of the EXIF. And here I'm updating the model and make of my camera as X-T3 and Fujifilm respectively. Type them in, hit enter, and these changes get updated in all photos in the current folder. If you want to do this for all folders recursively, meaning you also want to update all photos in the subfolders, you simply add the recursive flag, like so. Now all subfolders get visited by the script. Note that EXIF tool may not always support changing all internal EXIF tags, since those can be manufacturer specific and sometimes read only, but most are easy to change this way. The last question you might have is how to find out what the correct command line flags are for the EXIF fields. For example, how did I know to use lens model? To find out all options, you type EXIF tool and the name of one of your photos in the terminal when you're in the correct folder. This will list all options. However, for the command line flag, you need to omit the spaces. So lens space model becomes simply lens model. And this is followed by the equals sign and the entry in double quotes. If you need to change several fields, simply add new flags and separate them with spaces. Thanks for watching and perhaps also subscribing and liking. I hope you found it useful and didn't get put off by using command line. Command line gives you freedom, and it's not a bad idea to get comfortable with it. I'll be creating more tools like this. Also, please check out the links down below to see what I've already created. Drop me a line in the comments. Goodbye.